I wanted to address the frequently asked questions of monochromatic May. Why do you do it? The reason that I do it is because I like to integrate creativity with my daily life. Why did you choose gray? The reason that I chose gray is because there's a woman who, in the 1970s, she dressed monochromatically in the colors of the chakras for 1 year at a time, meaning that her entire piece was 7 years long. Her name is Linda Montano. And I knew about that piece, so I didn't want to duplicate any of the colors. And then I work in an office, and gray allows that professional look, so I went with gray. People ask if it affects my mood, and it does affect my mood, but it's in a positive way, because it's my own art piece, and I really enjoy it. I've had a lot of fun picking out all of the gray articles throughout the years, and I feel good while I'm in it. And then, finally, is it a 24/7 piece? And I'll tell you that there are two previous boyfriends, one doctor, and probably a handful of roommates that could vouch for me and say, yes, it is a 24/7 affair. Thank you. Have a good day.